Well, here I am again in my bathroom, and I'm having to show you some injuries that I sustained in a video that I made. Many people are saying these injuries were fake, and I'm getting very tired of the faking gay army taking over my videos. There's one thing I know for sure, there's a whole bunch of YouTubers who can't determine what's real or what's fake, and this is a real worry. And you know what, the last thing I really wanted to show you was my bald head, but I'm gonna have to because of these faking gay tubers. So just going up, there's a massive bruise on my forehead there, and on the very top, there's a cut. And if you've ever had a cut to your head, you'll know that they bleed profusely. I was sweating a lot, there was a lot of blood. It's not fake, this is real.
I've got to get out, I've got to get out, I've got to get out.
Hopefully there's the forehead bump. I think the rat trap and the head hit did that, and there's the cut. And it's very hard to video yourself on the top of your head, but as gruesome as this is, I've got to show it because I need to show that this is a real injury. Well, those injuries are about 2 days old now, and I'm really getting tired of the YouTubers who cannot determine what's real and what's fake. This is a massive problem on YouTube at the moment, and I want anyone who's watching a video to think very carefully before they just go and tap in fake and gay, because it makes you look like the fool, not me.
A clown, I don't know.